Hello, people of the world. Were you looking for something sweet and delicious that's actually healthy? Now that I got the product for you, you could try it. Just go to our small youth-run business, Marine Garden Bakery. Here are some other people to tell you about what we do, and you can meet some of our youth leaders. By the way, my name is Muhammad Muhammad, and I'm the produce manager slash garden engineer.
Hi, I'm Maya Gray, the entrepreneur chair of Green Garden Bakery.
Hi, I'm Jasmine Salter, the co-production chair of Green Garden Bakery.
Hi, I'm Jacoby, the new guy.
And I'm Muhammad, the produce manager slash garden engineer.
And today we're going to talk about our business. We're at the Heritage Park community area.
Green Garden Bakery is a youth-run business that is non-profit based out of the Heritage Park community.
We started our business back in 2014, selling at local places in the metro area.
As the Green Fair and the Farmers Market.
Our first product was a green tomato cake. And we have three more products after that that has come from the green tomato cake, basically.
So,
for the money part of our business, a third of it goes back to the community, a third of it goes to us, and a third of it goes inside of our business so we can grow.
And the four things that we sell now is carrot pumpkin bread, which is vegan, and you also can place online on our website a special order for it to be sugarless. We have our, like he said, Jacoby said, we have green tomato cakes, which are regular. We have lemon zucchini muffins, which are vegan and gluten-free, and also just gluten-free. And then we also have beet brownies, which are vegan.
Green.
So
Green Garden Bakery pretty much sells through all summer, so you can catch us at the Annex Farmers Market, the Broadway Farmers Market, and the Midtown Farmers Market. And, see ya.
You put good in, you get good out. Thank you from GGB.
Also, here are some words from our happy customers.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Mr. Bobian, and I teach at Hopkins West Junior High School.
All right, so last week on the 15th.
Yes, I remember it vividly. March 15th, the Ides of March. A bad day for Caesar, a great day for fresh baked goods.
So I gave you a beet brownie that day. How did that make you feel?
Oh, you know the feeling when a wild animal runs frolicking through an open field on a mountainside in the Swiss Alps? Well, that was 10% of the joy that I felt when you brought that beet brownie into my room. It was fabulous.
Okay, and the lemon zucchini muffin that I brought you after that?
The lemon zucchini muffin changed my life because, as a kid, I hated zucchini. It was like one of those foods that I'd rather just not eat. And the fact that it was in a muffin and made it so good was pretty mind-blowing.
I was told that your favorite vegetable is beets.
By whom did you get this information?
Mr. McNeil.
Ah, yes, yes. I'm a big fan of beets. I like their, I like how earthy they are. A lot of people don't like that. A lot of people think beets taste like dirt. I don't feel that they taste like dirt. I think they have a very earthy taste, and I like their texture. I like when they're roasted. They have a really good flavor. They're good on their own, or they're good in other things. So the fact that there were beets in those brownies was really kind of mind-blowing to me because it didn't taste like they were in there. And that would be a good way to get somebody to eat beets.
Okay, and so since beets are your favorite vegetable, which one did you enjoy more?
Well, so this is the thing. I think I was more surprised by how good the lemon zucchini was. So, I mean, if you held a gun to my head, I would probably pick the lemon zucchini, but they were both really good. I was very impressed by how delicious they were. And I was even more impressed with the fact that you had a hand in making them. So that was cool. Yes. Now I must go back to grading papers.
Now that you know who we are, you've met the people that work with us, you know what we do with our money, and you've seen how happy customers are. So just stop by at Green Garden Bakery to try our desserts.